This just in, a Milbank man will spend the rest of his life in prison for killing his brother, sister-in-law, and their unborn child. This morning, 57-year-old Brent Hanson was sentenced to life in prison without parole. Hanson pleaded guilty to three counts of first-degree murder in the December 21 case. As a part of that plea deal, three charges of second-degree murder were dropped, and he no longer faced the death penalty.